This is a very adorable, active, little female Cocker Spaniel.
Yes.
She is 8 years old, and her name is Fall. She's very cute. 8-year-old female Cocker Spaniel. She's very, very cute. She is a very tiny Cocker Spaniel. So she may be mixed, but she does look like a, she looks like a miniature Cocker Spaniel. She is really a very adorable. So if you like a Cocker Spaniel and you would like it a little smaller, well, this is the perfect little doggy for you. Fall is her name. She is a real sweetheart. She will need a little bit of exercise because she has nervous energy, as a lot of dogs do after they've been pinned up for so long. They really need to get out and walk or run or just play ball. So I really encourage anybody who adopts a doggy here to make sure that you plan on, you know, bonding with it by exercising, walking, playing, just keeping, you know, having contact with them. They love it, and it's a great bonding experience, and it helps the doggy. So please come and see Fall, 8 year old. Oh, actually 8 years old. Wow, all the adoption fees are waived on this baby because she's over 7. Excellent. White and black, Fall, 8 year old Cocker Spaniel, and she is adorable, so come see her right away.